The Muslims of Bangladesh have a rich and diverse cultural history spanning more than a millennium. After the arrival of Islam in the Indian subcontinent, the local architecture was influenced by Islamic building designs.
I'm seeing in my cities lots of Islamic heritage here in my eye. Lots of time I tried to explore, but got the opportunity first time to do it in 5-10 minutes. Let's go with me.
Bagha Mosque, situated at Bagha, about 40 km southeast of divisional city Rajshahi of Bangladesh. The mosque was constructed by Sultan Ustad Shah. Initially, its roof was over 10 domes, but later those disintegrated. Its roof was over 10 domes, but later those disintegrated. The mosque was built on the western bank of a fairly large tank within a brick walled compound. The mosque is noteworthy for its exquisite terracotta ornamentation. Although much of the ornamentation has already disappeared, quite a bit still exists both in the interior and exterior of the building. Have another Islamic heritage from here only 80 miles. This Choto Sona Mosque, located in Chapainababganj district of Bangladesh. The mosque was built during the reign of the Sultan of Bengal Alauddin Hossein Shah between 1493 and 1519. The 15 domes of the mosque were once gilded, giving the mosque the name of Choto Sona Masjid, in English named Small Golden Mosque. The mosque is one of the best preserved Sultana monuments. Built of brick and stone, the mosque proper from a rectangle. The mosque proper from a rectangle having outside dimension. Only 50 miles far from here is another heritage Kusumba Mosque, Nawgarh district of Bangladesh. It was built during the period of Afghan rule in Bengal under one of the last Shuri rulers, Ghiyasuddin Bahadur Shah. Although built during Shuri rule, it is not influenced at all by the earlier Shuri architecture of North India and is well grounded in the Bengal style. The brick building, gently curved cornice, and the engaged octagonal corner towers are typical features. In Bangladesh, there have lost of Islamic heritage, but there has no any digital archive for preservation.